Hello, I'm Major McBride, and welcome to IPPS-A Replays, where we provide a task or functionality within IPPS-A in under 4 minutes. Today, we'll show you how to arrive a member to an assignment. Arrivals are daily HR functions you perform as you receive gains. So let's get started.
Log into IPPS-A as an HR professional. Click on your favorites and select Manage Assignments. Once you're on the assignment search page, you can find your member by their IMPL ID or their last name. Since I know the IMPL ID, I'll add it here and hit search. The member has a departed status under their permanent assignment. Under their temporary assignments, the member has an approved status. This approved status is necessary to perform the arrival function. Within this section, we will view the options under Other Actions. Select the drop-down arrow. In this example, we'll select Arrive Member. Next, submit the arrival. Next, select the Return to Landing Page link to return to the current Approved Assignments landing page. Now you'll view the status under Temporary Assignments updated to Arrived. The arrival transaction triggers any DJMS updates. Remember, you can only arrive members in an approved status.
This completes your IPPS-A replays. Now you know how to arrive a member to an assignment. Thank you for watching. For more lessons, check out our website and social media. We'll see you next time.